Would you like to learn which customers are loyal and predict which customers are likely to leave you? BIRT Analytics makes customer churn analysis easy. To begin with, we will determine which customers have stopped purchasing from us over the last few months. Expand the Retail database in the data browser, and in the Basket table, double-click the Date Year Month field to display the number of purchases made in each month. Next, click the Analytics tab, then click the Venn diagram to launch the diagram editor. Individually drag each of the last 3 months from the Date Year Month field onto the diagram editor, creating three categories, one for each month. We want the diagram to portray how many customers made purchases in each month. BIRT Analytics makes it easy to set context on any visualization. In this case, to see the monthly purchases relative to customers, simply drop the customer table onto the diagram. The Venn evaluates all customers and segments them into the appropriate categories on the diagram. The summary total at the center of the three categories represents customers who have purchased from us in each of the last 3 months. We can easily segment this group of customers by clicking the summary, which drops a segment filter onto the scratch pad. Let's rename the segment to Loyal. Right-click and select Rename, then type the new name for your filter. Next, let's create a segment for those customers that have not been active in the last month. Rename this filter Churners. Now we'll create a new segment that combines the two segments we created earlier. Drag and drop the Loyal segment onto the scratch pad, creating a copy. Next, drag and drop the Churners segment onto the copied Loyal segment, selecting OR as the condition. This creates a third new segment that is a combination of Loyal and Churn customers, which we can rename to Loyal and Churners. Now we have three segments of customers identified: Loyal, Churners, and a combination of both. Let's use these filters to predict our customers' tendency to churn. For this, we will use the Decision Tree feature. While on the Analytics tab, click the Advanced Inner tab, then click Decision Tree, launching the Decision Tree editor. To evaluate all customers in both of our segments, drag and drop the Loyal and Churners filter to the domain setting. Under Domain Columns, select the attributes you wish to evaluate against. In this case, we will see how things like gender and age affect a customer's tendency to churn. Select Age Band, Gender, and Wealth, dragging each to the right-hand window. Next, we'll define our classifiers for loyalty and for churn. How do we consider a customer part of either group? Click New Classifier. Drag the Loyal filter from the scratch pad to the segment box. Set the color to green, then name this classification Loyal. Repeat the steps for the Churners, using red instead of green. Name the classification Churn. Click Train to train the algorithm. BIRT Analytics takes the parameters and calculates the decision tree, which predicts the propensity for a customer to churn based on the attributes we selected. The chart displays the tree in a familiar organization chart fashion, while the browser view makes it easy to drill down into the layers of the tree. Widen the tree column to see the branches as you drill down. Here the decision tree shows that females of average income between 25 and 35 years of age are predicted to be loyal, versus the men in the same categories who are predicted to be churners. You can save your prediction and use it to classify your data at any time. Let's use it to see how many customers in our loyal customer base are predicted to churn. Click Apply, Then drag the loyal filter onto the domain property. Provide a name for the new predicted field . Double-click the new field to see how many of your currently loyal customers are at risk of churning. It really is that easy to do churn analysis using BIRT Analytics.